What's up, guys? Welcome back to Humble and Bold. I am your host, Zach Fobbs. So a few days ago, I gave you a video where I gave you some style items that you need to immediately throw in the trash. If you missed that video, I'll have it linked in the description below. The reason I gave you that list is because that they're not particularly what's going to help you build up your style, at least not in the best way. Now that you have some space in your closet, I'm going to help you rebuild by giving you 10 style items that every guy should own. Number one, a dress shirt. This is something that is a staple in every guy's wardrobe because we never know when we need to step it up a little bit, whether it's a date, a wedding, a funeral, a job interview, whatever. And this is something that we as men need to have in our wardrobe just to show off a little bit of sophistication and we can show off a little more formality. My recommendation, when you do go out buy a dress shirt, you go grab yourself a white one first, then a black one. After that, you can explore a little bit, find what works for you. You should be good to go. Number two, a nice tailored suit. Something that every single guy needs at least one of these things. You want to look nice. You want to look like you have, you know how to step it up a bit. You know, you want to look like you have authority and respect to yourself. Get yourself a nice tailored suit, or at least one that fits great on you off the rack. Number three, a basic t-shirt. This is something that is, of course, a staple in every guy's wardrobe. It's something that's nice and casual. You can throw on, make sure it looks great, it fits you great. And this is something that you can throw on and just go out casually, whether you're hanging out with friends, going out to the grocery store, taking care of business around town for yourself, or you just want to keep it nice, casual, and cool. Just go out, buy something a little bit nicer, something a little more refined. I got this one particular from The Gap. And while you're at it, grab yourself number four, a nice basic polo. Just like the t-shirt, make sure you keep it black, or you, if you want to go a little bit lighter, go white or gray. Again, this is something just like the t-shirt, you can throw it on when you're just doing, taking care of business, but you still want to kind of like step it up just a little bit, but you don't want to throw on a dress shirt. Basic polo. Number five, non-distressed dark wash jeans. This is something that you need just so that you can throw it on. But the great thing about these pants that you can either dress them up, you can dress them down. My recommendation to you guys is that you go out and buy yourself a nice pair of navy dark wash jeans. Then you can explore a little bit. My personal recommendation for the next pair that you buy are black jeans. After that, you can go a little bit of a medium tone, or you can go distressed, whatever fits you. Number five, a nice dress shoe. Now, this is something like, of course, with that tailored suit, you need to have something that is like a buddy to your suit, and that would be the dress shoe. This is something that is going to show off so much sophistication and authority with your overall look. Recommendation for that, go out and buy yourself a nice black one, round-toed shoe, and then afterwards you can explore just a little bit by going brown and maybe something like a nice boot, like a Chelsea or a Chukka boot. And the seventh thing on my list is a nice casual sneaker. Now, me personally, I'm not a huge fan on Jordans or Yeezys, but this is something that I believe every guy needs in his wardrobe. Something nice, something simple, classic, like these are from Levi's, or go out and buy some nice classic Adidas. Gentlemen, you can never go wrong with these. Number eight, a nice casual jacket. This is something that you can have on you 24/7, and whenever it gets cold or it gets rainy, or if you just wanna, you know, do a little bit of layering but not get so hot all of a sudden, you can throw on a nice casual jacket. My recommendation for you to grab are kind of a two-way tie, either a nice leather jacket or a nice denim jacket. And if you're anything like me, you know that you can easily dress both of them up or dress them down, keep it casual, cool. Number nine, and that's eyewear, whether it's prescribed glasses or some nice looking shades. That whipped cream to every great outfit, gentlemen. You want to protect your eyes from the sun's harmful rays, and also look nice and super sleek, super cool. Grab yourself a great pair of shades. And what's number 10? That sweet cherry on top of that outfit. Boom, a nice watch. This is something that, of course, every single guy needs, whether it's a high-end watch or a low-end watch. This is something that every guy should rock and own, especially if it works and coordinates with that great outfit. Now, a lot of guys are gonna tell you that, why do you need a watch when you have a cell phone? Gentlemen, this is something that's gonna look very nice on your wrist. It's gonna show off in some very nice details, as well as when I see someone wear a watch, whether it's a really nice like Rolex or something like a Timex or anything like that, I automatically think that they are resourceful, they're reliable, and that they know exactly how to work their accessory game. All right, boys, those are some 10 things that you need in your wardrobe to healthily build up your nice, great style. If you like this video and you found it informative, go ahead and drop us a like down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell so you know when a great video just like this drops every time. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. See you next time.